Now, when our children, when people to our town pass by, they'll see that sign and they will wonder who is Alma Dolores Clay. And then they can Google Alma Dolores Clay. They can go to our website and see the great things that we put up in that legislation. And it's going to be here forever for all to see in the city of Orange Township.
And so we want to make sure that this day is one that we will remember, but also a day that we can remind our children and our children's children of the great work that's done right here in their community. Amen. So let us pray. Dear God, we come before you today. For this great cloud of witnesses. We thank you for the life of Alma Dolores Clay. We thank you most of all, Lord, that we as your people will be able to live out her legacy, that we will never forget all the work that she did and all the things that she accomplished, and that we would be inspired by her work to continue it. So right now, bless us one by one, name by name. Bless this street, bless this block, bless this church, bless this community, bless the food that we're about to receive. And Lord, we ask for your blessings upon this and all things that we do in the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ our Lord. It is so, and so it is. Amen.
Church was very important. It was God, her children, her community. Church was very important. That's why we stand before you now clean and sober, and church did that for us. Now, all that she did and all that she knew, she brought back to Wall Street. She said, oh, okay, let's see. I'm going to start a program for these people that bring their kids, you know, for the kids after school and whatever. We're going to give them a snack and whatever, help them with the homework or whatever. I'm like, Ma, you have 7 kids. What's the problem? What's the matter, baby? But safe haven. Safe haven. Then looking around in the community, you know, she saw people that were in need and whatever. So let's feed the sheep. Let's give them a meal. Let's give them some clothing. Let's bring it again to Bethel.
Alma was not only my aunt, she was my best friend.
It's all right.
It is. I could do better.
You okay?
All right. We just had so much fun. There were so many things that she did. If I had a dollar for everybody who came to that wake that said, if it had not been for Miss Clay, I'd be rich today. Everybody had a story to tell, how she saved them from something or put them on the right path to something. She was just amazing. And I'm honored. I'm just so thrilled.